Remember when Sheldon Cooper and Howard Wolowitz launched a model rocket in the 11th season of The Big Bang Theory? Well, this one actually works. A video of three young boys launching a three-bottle rocket is viral on the internet. Shared by popular Twitter account Science is Amazing, the 15-second clip showed a kid removing the lid at the bottom and Newton's third law of motion, sending the rocket soaring into the sky. The soda-powered rocket lifts off and covers a great distance in no time before its parachute deploys during the final stage. The video clocked over 32,000 views as the internet praised the curious adolescents. Previously, another kid went viral after he rigged up a pulley-like instrument that catches fishes on its own. The video was shared on Twitter by entrepreneur Anand Mahindra, who praised the little boy's determination.